Find the integral of 1 over 3x minus 1 dx. Right, well, if it was just 1 over x, the integral would be ln x. But it's not x, it's 3x minus 1. The derivative of that is just 3, which is a constant. So I reckon I can just do it and divide by that constant derivative. So, the integral of 1 over 3x minus 1 dx will be ln of 3x minus 1, because that's what it would be if the 3x minus 1 was really just an x. And we'll just have to divide by that 3 plus c.